since I have been away, I feel a need to return to Royal Manor. Whether or not the princes have had enough time to experience the responsibility of governing the kingdom, I sense an urgency to get back to the castle. I hope that it has not been unwise to leave Royal Manor without a queen, but I have prayed for God's protection. I know I can trust him no matter what happens.
Even after being gone for 25 years, I remember this place so well. Every room, every staircase, every little nook is riveted in my memory.
Where is that pony stone coming from?
Oh, it's just Ida. I guess she doesn't like being locked in her room. But we can't have her getting all excited and running off to a lady cabin now, can we?
Well, of course not.
Oh, Linda. So sorry. We didn't take, we didn't find the evil queen Dorinda. We took care of some really bad characters, whoever they were.
Yeah. Until you didn't, until you sent Gavin, it was 2 against 6. So thanks for sending Ida to get her.
What are you talking about? Ida never came to me.
What? Well, how'd you know to help us?
I didn't, but God must have led me there.
Wow. That's amazing.
Hey, what's wrong with her?
Ha! Ha! Thought you had me, huh? Well, you forgot about the bed sheets. You know, it's a wonder I didn't fall and break my leg. Or worse. Now, which one of you troublemakers left me in my bed chamber? Oh, what happened to her?
I guess you just fainted.
Just fainted, you say? Probably some good disease going around. Smallpox, wasn't likely. Her forehead's cool, but that's nothing to know about. You know, this reminds me of the time that...
Why didn't you go get the smelling salts?
Don't tell her about our little skirmish.
Good idea.
What did you say her name was?
Linda.
Yeah. She's queen of the bagel bites or something.
From where?
I don't know. Some country far away.
Hmm. I wonder if she really is who she said she was.
Hmm. Probably wasn't the best idea just to let her in here.
Let them in here?
Yeah, she had a baby.
This is what I've been trying to tell you about. You must keep your guard up and never let it down. Have you been reading your Bible?
No, not lately. Why?
Because the battle is primarily for your heart and for your mind. That's why you must know the truth of God's word inside and out. Otherwise, you'll be open to doubts and deception. Remember, the enemy is the master deceiver and the father of all lies. And he wants to mess with your life.
This is pretty serious stuff, huh?
Yes, that's why you must put on the special armor God has provided every day.
You know, I think I'm ready to make some changes in my life.
Yeah, me too.
Finally found them. There's no date on them, though, so they're probably too old. Ooh, if that doesn't wake her up, nothing will.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Did some war start that I didn't know about?
No, it's nothing. It's just a scratch, really.
Just a scratch? Well, scratches lead to infections, and infections lead to...
And just look at your clothes. What on earth am I going to do with you two?
Ida, you're the best. What would we do without you?
I hate to think. Oh, here you go.
Really, they'll lock me in the dungeon and throw away the key.